With me, as usual, is Stuart Robson, and delighted to be bringing you club's match action. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? Distribution. Safe pair of hands, did his job. Always difficult to predict in advance who might decide a game, but you could make a strong case for this man, I think, Stuart. What are you expecting to see from him?
Well, he's a fantastic striker of the ball. He can generate so much pace, and when he strikes it cleanly, the ball starts to dip and swerve on its way to the goalkeeper, which is why he needs to be closed down quickly today.
Who's going to get on the end of it? Oh, fantastic effort. He made great contact, but the keeper more than equal to it. Well, plays with a positional sense that is second to none. And the cross goes in. Smuggled away. Taken away, he won the ball. And the emphasis is on creativity. Targets available, cross comes in. And the Kings have it once again. Rice with it. This looks interesting. High pressing, and good high pressing. The referee spotted the little nick on the way through, so a throw-in coming up. Oh, not a good throw-in at all. Nice looking pass. Well, possession lost, intercepted. Direct ball into the box. Still could be dangerous. Well, no damage done. Bakker. Ali. And in the right position to read it. Good use of advantage there. And losing possession. Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. A short corner here, crossing into the middle, just the clearance that was called for. Good use of advantage. Chase Fine cross into the middle. But goalkeeper's ball, disappointingly for them. Kimura. Janssen. Rocky. Just the challenge that was required. Lucas with it. Well, you saw what the intent was, but just overcooked. Might really be able to trouble them here. Options in the middle. Can they forge ahead on this corner kick? Let's see.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
Let's see about the delivery. A goal that is out of this world! I don't think anyone expected that, not least the goalkeeper. And I have a feeling we'll be seeing that time and time again. Incredible! Will he play it in? Low driven ball. Still not clear. And the ball in behind the defenders. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. Well, he failed to get it away properly. And he quartered the attack with a masterful tackle. Cheng. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Bennett. Well, let's see about the cross. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Kimura. Vili. Oh, what a top-notch pass. Nicely saved. Bennett. Good piece of defending. Ali. Rice with it. Looking for the final pass that will open things up. Well, trying to take their time, but not enough care on the ball. To take it away. Vili. Kimura. So a throw in here. No. Did well to win the ball back. Moving the ball forward. How creative can they be? Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Well, maybe a good position from which to counter. And a precise challenge just when it was required. And tidily played. Well, options at the back post here. And everyone in the centre looking on as it sailed over them. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw in. Managed to get it out of there. Whatever way you slice it, that was a terrible miss.
Well, he'll know what a bad miss that was. I'm not sure how he got that off target.
Seela. Bennett. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Rocky. Janssen. That's a very fine piece of tackling.
Attention, Leo Schiffer. That's Leo Schiffer. Please come to gate four.
Chase. Determined defending. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? And into the last 20 minutes. Lucas. And a useful cross. Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there. And a simple clearance, a good one.
Well, it was certainly a chance to get...
Oh, it's developing nicely for them here. And there it is! A two-goal cushion now, and they just need to keep the concentration. So the ball rolling again, 2-0 the score. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Crossed accurately towards the far post. Well, when it left the boot, I thought it might have a chance of fooling the keeper, but it didn't. Kimura. Deciding to give it to the keeper. Pressing like that will help the cause. And play halted, free kick given. Well, not deemed to be a bookable offence, but still it probably entered the referee's mind. And a tidy ball. And Lucas! What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal! Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. But he's certainly not alone. Well, do they have it in them to level this? And the keeper there to deal with it. This could be the equaliser. And the decision offside here. Well-timed tackle. Rice with it. Now the referee allowing the play to flow. And everyone in the centre looking on as it sailed over them. Rocky. What a struggle for the Kings to keep the ball. Hung. Oh, he looks threatening. Will he finish? And not cleared away properly. No real conviction in the challenge. And quick thinking defensively. And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. Decent looking pass. Chasing this game. Desperate for a leveler. Can he put it away here? Oh, great block. A corner then. And with time running out, they've got to ask questions. Keen to take it short here. And that will be all for this game anyway, and defeat for...